All right, hi guys, my name's Riley. I'm here at the Pipe Trekker booth at WWETT 2023. We're here showing off our latest A series of crawlers. So right here, we've got the A200 outfitted with our direct power reel in the background and our brand new tablet controller. So this is gonna be running your Pipe Trekker report software. It's fully integratable with NASCO certified and PACP certified inspection softwares as well. But everything does run on board with the software built in as is as well. So this is gonna have your main camera feed to the brand new tablet controller here. This is how we operate the unit with these simple joysticks here. As a fully steerable unit, breaks down as it is right now in its modular setup with the arm fully extension, can center in a 42-inch pipe. Once you break it down to the interior wheels in here, can center in a lined 8-inch pipe. We also have our A-150 series over in the distance there, which we'll be launching this month, which can go down to as narrow as a 6-inch reline pipe. All right, also here over at the Pipe Trekker booth, we have our ROV lineup from the main brand Deep Trekker. So as we see here, we've got our DTG3 in the water tank here. This is gonna be primarily used to inspect your potable water tank systems, any sort of clean water systems. This can enter the tank, be completely sanitized, and do a complete recorded inspection of the controller here without dewatering. Behind us here as well, we also have our bat crawlers. So if any sediment is identified in the water tank, you can just drop those in and do a complete sediment removal to a topside trash pump without dewatering as well.